thinking that you know some other shit. Oh, what a job this is.
Drinking, yet I'm thinking of another rhyme. Smoking, hoping that some bad news will come some other time. Cause I'm trying to do what I love. I love what I do. This music is something more different than the weed and the brew. That's why we mashing. We ain't asking for nothing. We working for it. Push it, peddle it to the people. They can't ignore it. This is for all the independents. A few major labels. The big studios who still give niggas favors on the mixing and mastering. Puzzling and plastering the tracks together. On tape, CDs, wax, or whatever. This is for all the engineers who smoke weed. Can't forget about the production cost and all the hidden fees for another rhyme written. We spend time spitting in the booth. Sometimes it's like a pigeon coop, but it's all for the cause. Yeah, so I'm gonna continue to MC and smoke weed. You know I'm
rolling up another swizzle, listening to the beat again. Drinking, but we concentrate. Smoke another sweet again. Steadily rewinding, trying to make some hot shit. Oh, what a job this is. All-nighter trying to get it done. Barely make it home with the morning sun. Baby mother thinking that you own some other shit. Oh, what a job this is.
As easy as it looks to you, I make it look so easy. With the music I be making, the impression I be leaving. A lot of folks, they stop and stare, thinking I'ma trick it off. I roll another fleecy, puff it, pass it, and shake it off. Move on to the next phase, and it's amazing. The next generation of rappers, Big Snoop Dogg raising. That's 15 years in the game, still got the fortune and fame. Yeah, I'm doing my thing, check this debit. Somebody said that real G's go to heaven. Someone will keep spitting the truth on these fools like a reference. Stay open like 7-Eleven, that's 24-7. When you need some hot shit, stop by and get you a beverage. I'm serving my rhymes like nickels and dimes. Plug it in, let it play, and let me blow your mind. It's the dominant conglomerate, prominent, and I'ma get what I gotta get. Twist another sweet and bop to the beat.
Rolling up another swizzle, listening to the beat again. Drinking, but we concentrating. Smoke another sweet again, steadily rewinding, trying to make some hot shit. Oh, what a job this is. Another all-nighter trying to get it done. Barely make it home with the morning sun. Baby mother thinking that you own some other shit. Oh, what a job this is.
We work nights, we some vampires. Niggas gather round the beat like a campfire. Singing folk songs, but not no kumbaya. My lord, you download it for free. We get charged back for it.
I know you're saying they won't know, they won't miss it. Besides, I ain't a thief. They won't pay me a visit. So if I come to your job, take your corn on the cob and take a couple kernels off it. That would be alright with you.
Hell no. Yeah, Exactamundo. But we just keep recording, and it ain't to get no condo. And candy Bentley fanny with no panties in Miami. And that cute little chick named Cammy that you took to the Grammys. See, we do it for that guy that graduated, that looked you in your eyes real tough and said appreciate it. And that he wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for your CD number 9. And he's standing with his baby mama Kiki, and she crying, talking about that they used to get high to me in high school, and they used to make love to me in college. Then they told me about their first date, listening to my tunes and how he liked her fingernail polish. I say, hate to cut you off, but I gotta go. I wish you could tell me more, but I'm off to the studio. Gotta write tonight. Hey, can you put us in your raps? I don't see why not. Devin is the dude. You gon' probably hear him talking about
rolling up another swizzle, listening to the beat again. Drinking, but we concentrate. Smoke another sweet again. Steadily rewinding, trying to make some hot shit. Oh, what a job this is. Another all-nighter trying to get it done. Barely make it home with the morning sun. Baby mother thinking that you own some other shit. Oh, what a job this is.
Yeah. This life we live. What a job this is. Real spit, man. A lot of folks wanna walk in these shoes, but they just don't know, man. It's a hell of a job, man. To be a rapper, MC, whatever you wanna call it, man. We got a lot to deal with. Family members, we gotta always look out for. Baby mama nagging. You know what I'm saying? Kids need this. And then again, the public need that. We gotta make hot music. Cause if it ain't hot, it don't mean shit. But you know, it's all in the day's work. What a job this is, my nigga.